are the results of the boys' long jump. 8th place, Kate Gordon, Wheat Ridge.
And she's coming out strong.
7th place, Zachary Miller, Douglas County. 6th place, Van Peters, Lutheran.
There you go.
5th place, Blake Barnett, Erie. 4th place, Marco Martinez, Erie. 3rd place, Alan Ortiz, Green Mountain. Lane 9, Gavin Starkweather, Douglas County. Lane 1. In 1st place, Caleb Heinitz, Douglas County. With a long jump of 19 feet, 5 inches even. Caleb, don't forget to pick up your award in the Hall of Fame area north of the press box.
Come on, Caleb.
We're going to finish. We've run enough cross country, she can finish.
That's good. That's good.
Nice. Her legs are coming up a lot better than they used to at the beginning.
Yeah, she's still going.
That's it. Nice.
Kayla Denville of Nevada West wins the second heat.